Well, glad to see the old man is sticking to his diet and didn't buy any maple-flavored cinnamon rolls at the Amish store today.